someone decides to wipe out every Kingsman property, every agent, and somehow, conveniently, you weren't at home.
I could say the same thing about you.
What, you think I'd kill Roxy? And my mate, Brandon, and my fucking dog?
No. You think I would? This thing hacked us. Clearly, this arm can be remotely controlled. I'm only alive because my address wasn't on the database with the agents. Whoever Charlie's working with doesn't think that mere staff are missile-worthy.
This ain't funny. Roxy is dead. Everyone's dead. Don, do you even care?
Pull yourself together. Remember your training. There's no time for emotion in this scenario. Now, as all surviving agents are present, we follow the Doomsday Protocol. When that's done, and only then, you may shed a tear in private.
Okay. What's the Doomsday Protocol?